Small fire forced hundreds of state employees out of their building today. The fire started in an HVAC system in the Capitol Annex. That's where the Department of Revenue is housed. The fire filled the building with smoke, forcing the evacuation. They sent everyone home for the rest of the day while they repaired that HVAC system.